Imibutho eyahlukeneyo yasekuhlaleni eSoweto igqibe kwelokuba imanyane ngeenjongo zokugxotha abemi bevenkile bakumazwe angaphandle kwilokishi jikelele. Okuze emva kokuba omnye wabanikazi bevenkile kutyholwa ukuba udubule wonzakalisa indoda eneminyaka engama-22 ubudala ngempelaveki ngemibutho ekwakhankanya iinkxalabo zeziganeko zokutya okunetyhefu nokungekho semgangathweni okuthengiswa kwezi venkile zasekuhlaleni. Okanti ke zingaphaya kweshumi iivenkile esele zivaliwe kusukela ekuqaleni kwale veki eWhite City naseMfulo.
Zishiye khala ibhungezi yezitolo zabo kufika eWhite City. Izinhlangano ezahlukene okubalwa phakathi iSofa Sonke kanye neOperation Dudula. Lokhu kulandela isigameko esinganambitheki emphakathini sokudutshulwa kowesilisa oneminyaka engama-22 ubudala ngempelasonto edutshulwa ngokufika kuleli onesitolo endaweni. Lo kufika ubesenikelelo esiteshini samaphoyisa seMoroka kanti isisulu sesimeni esibucayi esibhedlele.
This thing started over the weekend whereby as always ishop owner idubule umntana la eSouth Africa who's in hospital right now. Umdubule, we don't know the reasons, but sizamile ukufind out, we still don't know. Izolo sihlangane nomama lomntana. We've been to the police station, Moroka police station, and we are trying to attend to this. The guy has been arrested, the information we are getting. But then sisazama ukuestablish ukuthi umdubuleleni isibhamu ama foreigners azithathaphi ibhamu la country net where they can be armed a paza shop or la kula mashop njengala imuva.
Kuyelani makini singanitholi la kusasa. Singanitholi la kusasa.
Lezi nhlangano zishaye ikhwelo ukuziphatha imandla ukuba zingenelele kulomkhankaso nozosiza ukubuyisela umnotho wezitolo kubantu bakuleli emalokishini.
La eSoweto in particular, mongakhumbula 3 months back, 4 months back kwashona abantwana eNaledi savala amashopu lapha. Operation Dudula na Patriotic and all these organizations Sofa Sonke is involved ukuthi sivale la mashopu. But then you know njengoba usho, so it makes me wonder ukuthi ilentuzana, where are we going with this thing? Ukuthi sizowavala all the time and yet all the time bazobuya bayenza the very same thing. So thina as community sibona sengathi, you know, even the government is neglecting us because this is their responsibility, a government. If thina maSowetans every time skip abantu after bayenza into ezirong, i-government ibayekele ukuthi babuye, you know, sengathi we are going around in circle and nothing is happening.
Lo mkhankaso wokuvalwa kwalezi itolo kulindeleke ukuba uqhubeke iviki lonke kulezi ndawo kanye nezindawo eziseduze. Ezindabeni zeSoweto TV, nginokulunga Mthembu ngiseWhite City.